used to know this girl. She used to dance. She used to live in my mind and play in my heart. I used to know this girl. She used to move. She used to tell me a lie and then show me the proof. Well, she don't dance no more. She don't dance no more. No, she don't dance no more. Say she don't dance no more. So I don't know.
Okay, guys, thanks very much. We'll start the questions now. That's all.
Missing in the summer sun, and Ben and L can't figure if the summer's done. Pour another glass, get back, sip another wine. Two checking at the colour spine. Cassette, fling it on the desk, number one. I'm trying to keep all the respect for my number clans. I'm never coming for your neck if I'm under fun. Cause I can run, run away when it's all finished. The minute, just.
There's no getting away from it. This has really become a special fixture in the context of the English club game. Liverpool against Manchester City, Anfield awaits, and we have all the action for you live right now on EA TV. And with the league season about to begin, we have action coming up from the curtain raiser, the Community Shield. It is Liverpool facing Manchester City.
Well, these games are about getting players fit, both physically and mentally, but there's also trophies to be won. Community Shield, tick that box. I've won that a couple of times. I've also lost it a couple of times as well. It should be a cracker, Derek, that's for sure.
Let's take a look at the Liverpool starting 11. Trent Alexander-Arnold starts with Andrew Robertson in the wide defensive areas. Jorginho Wijnaldum starts with Leon Goretzka in the centre of midfield. And the job of lone striker in this game goes to Mohamed Salah. Extremely sloppy in possession. And so the starting 11 for Manchester City. The Brazilian Ederson starts in goal. Emerick Laporte starts alongside Toby Alderweireld in central defence. And the main... Mane! Ederson in goal made it look easy. And no-nonsense defensive clearance.
Well, you don't want to concede early in the game and the goalkeeper's the hero there.
Wijnaldum. Wijnaldum. Alexander Arnold. Wijnaldum dealing with the threat that was real. Leon Goretzka. That's effort, wayward to say the least, Lee.
Well, it's all about his body shape. Look what he's doing.
Salah. Wijnaldum. Mane, he takes aim, and a fine stop. Well, as a professional footballer, you know that you're going to have to deal with boos and whistles from time to time. Rodri. Sterling has it. De Bruyne. Rodri. It's neat passing, confidence on the ball. It's with Milan Skriniar. break down the throw to the opposition. Free kick awarded to Liverpool. Andrew Robertson. Wijnaldum now. Alexander Arnold. This is Salah. Goretzka. And they are on the move again. Alexandro now. Wonderful challenge. And a throw in coming up. On and on he goes. A real opening now. Well, every finisher's dream. The first goal of the match, and the lead certainly doesn't flatter them.
It's taken a while, but the pressure has taken its toll. Well, here's the replay. You've got to ask questions about the back line and the goalkeeper. They're simply not there.
Has restarted. Liverpool in front.
Number 10, Sadio Mane.
Sterling has it. Sterling, such a difficult player to thwart. He succeeds in clearing it. Goretzka. Any sort of lead is important. They have the lead. What have you made of it so far?
Well, it's all going well for Liverpool, just. It's tight, control of the ball is key when a game's like this. They have the players to do it, though, but they'll be the happier of the two teams at half-time.
Aware of the threat, solving the problem. It's with Milan Skriniar. Liverpool have given it away. It's with João Cancelo. Useful looking ball. Gabriel Jesus prepared to fire. And a harmless cross gobbled up. Salah. Excellent read from Alderweireld. The referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time. Oh, a lovely ball. And it's Gabriel Jesus. Keeper's contribution, but what next? An unforced error, you've got to say. De Bruyne. Virgil van Dijk with the block. That is that for the first half here. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half.
City certainly having the lion's share of possession. However, after that, the coach will be disappointed with what they produced. They need to be a little bit more clinical in front of goal.
De Bruyne in the centre. Well, a sloppy clearance. What can the opposition do with this? Fabinho. Well, it has been a priority for Tottenham to get this deal over the line. And apparently everything now signed and agreed, Lee.
Well, what does £65 million get you? I'm hearing that's about the figure they paid for him. He's worth a lot more than that, I think. I think he's a real treasure. Let's see how he performs over the next few games.
And the counter-attack is on. Options available. And in with a real chance. Mane! Oh, that was a terrific stop in a one-versus-one situation.
Well, high fives all round for the goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic.
Number 19, Leroy Sané.
It's with João Cancelo. The ball with Rodri. Well, great read there to intercept. Aguero. Alexander Arnold has it. Space on the flank. He has plenty of support. Read it superbly to take back possession. Aguero. Sané. Excellent use of advantage from the referee in City's favour. Well, they're moving the ball neatly enough. Just looking for that decisive pass. And very deftly cut out. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. End product or not. Is this the moment? Keeper did his job. And it's in for Liverpool. Is there a way back for the opposition now?
Well, here's a replay. I never liked rebound goals off goalkeepers. The defenders should be there. Probably would have been my fault. On that occasion, his defenders went missing.
It's going their way. 2-0.
Number 9, Roberto Firmino.
And Manchester City moving the ball with purpose. Aguero in the centre. Thunders clear. Alexandro now. So it's going to be a goal kick here. And Manchester City going to the bench. A double substitution here. Alexander-Arnold. Out of play for a Manchester City throw-in. Well, that shouldn't really happen from a throw-in. Inside the last quarter of an hour. Alexandro. Sané. Alexandro now. De Bruyne. Laporte. Oh, just couldn't keep the ball. Liverpool obsessed with finding a forward. And it might be. Oh, stellar defensive work to get back and win possession. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. Alexander Arnold. Well, he had a decent reading of that ball in. Sané. De Bruyne. Alexandro. Sané. An authoritative challenge. Well, in the second half here, and it's almost, Lee, a case of whatever they've touched has turned to goals.
Well, I can tell you, creating and scoring goals is the hardest thing to do in football. Liverpool have ticked all the boxes in that department for me. Lovely to watch. The players have all got smiles on the face. We like to see that.
We've had the official word. There will be a minimum of 2 added minutes.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes.
It's got to be! And a pretty straightforward stop for the goalkeeper there.
Yeah, weak shot, straight at him, no problem for the goalie.
And full time, most satisfying, a victory in the curtain raiser to the season. Well, it's...
Just a moment of your time. Thanks so much for answering.
You don't even know now.
The wait is over and the contract has finally been signed. We're just minutes away from witnessing his debut. How will he fare? Hello and welcome to the northeast of England. We're at St James's Park on what is a rainy day. I'm Derek Ray, and with me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And there are few more enjoyable days on the football calendar than opening day in the Premier League. It's Newcastle United taking on Liverpool.
Well, thank you, Derek. Brilliant atmosphere here today. All that hard slog in pre-season, all aimed for this game. First game of the season, all that preparation is for this. It's for this 90 minutes. Focus on it, get the 3 points, move on to the next one. Looking forward to it.
So the starting 11 for Newcastle United. Martin Dubravka is the goalkeeper. Granit Xhaka plays alongside Kevin Campbell in central midfield. And rather than use a strike partnership, they've gone with just the one player in attack. Can they get themselves in front here? It could be up for grabs. Well, he stumped it out of there without much fuss. Space and time for the cross. Well, that's not going to help the cause, an effort like that, Lee.
Well, sometimes you can just get a little bit too cute. Put your head down, put your laces through the ball and strike it.
So the starting lineup for Liverpool. Mattia Perin gets the nod in goal. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain plays with Naby Keita in central midfield. And they line up with just the one striker looking to do a bit of damage. Patient build-up at the moment. Here's Oxlade-Chamberlain. Well, real excitement here. I say that because it is his long-awaited debut coming up. What should we be looking for from him, Lee?
Well, Derek, they've had problems in that area in recent years, so I think they'll just want someone they can depend on week in, week out. He reads the game really well and he can handle himself as well. I expect him to be a real good signing.
Giving them the gift of possession. Well, they were clearly on the receiving end, so a free kick is next. Read it superbly to take back possession. He's got space. Oxlade-Chamberlain. And very deftly cut out. And a goal to tell you about at the Tottenham Hotspur Stadium. Alan McAnally.
It's a goal for Tottenham Hotspur. 25 minutes played. 1-1.
Alan McAnally with his finger on the pulse. Excellent passing. Oh, a vital interception. And the danger clear. Really sitting deep now. That could be problematic. Oxlade-Chamberlain. Well, that is how to run at defenders. Wonderful tackle. Fabinho. Well, body in the way. It's not as though we didn't predict it. They were far too passive, and now they've paid the price.
Yeah, the manager will be furious to concede in such fashion. They're just not pressing high enough up the pitch. Well, as we see from the replay, the keeper's got no chance. It's all about the strike, all about the power. He does everything right, head down, back of the net.
Underway again, Liverpool hold the aces. Diego Carlos. Given away. It's with Fabinho. Fabinho. Keeping the ball moving. Alassane Plea. Well, there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move. He might be able to profit from the wide position. Origi. Alexander Zinchenko. I understand there's been a goal in the Everton match. Alan McAnally.
It's a goal for Everton. It's been scored by Eric Lamela. The ball arrived at his feet at the far post, and he stabbed it home. 41 minutes played. 1-1.
Alan McAnally keeping us right up to date. Richie here. Space on the flank. The cross is on. Danger averted for now. 2 minutes.
of added time.
Gonzalo Guedes now. So the whistle then, we're at the... As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. Naby Keita. Gonzalo Guedes now. Here's Keita. Here's Oxlade-Chamberlain. Now Origi. Keita. Oh, it's gone in! And you have to feel for him now. It will go down as an own goal.
Well, let's see that again. I don't want to look at it as a former defender. I've scored a few of these in my time, and they were always my fault. Got blamed for all of them. Important the players pick him up from here on in.
Well, that own goal has put them behind. There's a slide draw pass. Can he take advantage? Well, it's a procession of goals, and surely there's no way they can let this slip now. Absolutely dominant.
Top marks, finishing at his best. Lovely through ball as well. The timing was perfect. Excellent finish.
The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. Bustos. The ball with Player, cutting the ball back.
Well, Liverpool's certainly enjoying the lion's share of possession, and all of their team are enjoying this performance. That's why they're winning, and that's why they're one of the best teams.
Accurate ball in towards the near post. Insufficient guile on the crossing front, you've got to say. Half an hour remaining then. Minier. And that's an important intervention. Well, we always enjoy bringing you live action on EA TV and Premier League action coming up. It's Newcastle United facing Arsenal.
Well, that should be a really interesting matchup atmosphere. I'm sure we're going to get an absolute belter, Derek.
And news of a goal at the Tottenham Hotspur Stadium. Let's get that news from Alan.
It's a third goal for Tottenham Hotspur. 65 minutes played, 3-1.
Cheers again, Alan. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Xhaka. Well, terrific action coming up for you from the UEFA Super Cup here on EA TV. It's Liverpool facing Spurs.
Yeah, every
tremendous ball played through. And the cross... Not quite imaginative enough. And it is substitution time at this juncture, not just from one side, but from both. Douglas Costa at the ready. Not the easiest of situations for the keeper. Corner coming up. Corner kick played over. Xhaka. Right on top of it, Henderson. Well, really interesting. Here's a transfer story we have now confirmed for you. Kingsley Coman has completed his move to PSG.
Well, what does £65 million get you? I'm hearing that's about the figure they paid for him. He's worth a lot more than that, I think. I think he's a real treasure. Let's see how he performs over the next few games.
Not fantastic defending. Let's see if it helps the opposition. Player. Douglas Costa. Now, can he deliver accurately? And crossed in the direction of the back post. And there it is, a goal. But will it be purely a consolation at this stage of the proceedings? They haven't been at their best. Well, it's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. He's given it away. They've regained possession. Piccini. Henderson. Just a couple of minutes left for play. And he was in the right place to intercept. And the referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time.
2 minutes. I need 2 minutes.
Richie here. And there it is, the final whistle.
We just wanted to ask you a couple of questions. Thanks, that's all the...
I swear daylight comes too soon. After party, everyone rolls through. Don't matter where I go, as long as I go with you. I swear daylight comes too soon. Daylight comes too soon. I swear daylight comes too soon. After party, everyone rolls through. Don't matter where I go, as long as I go with you. I swear daylight comes too soon. Daylight comes too soon.
Nice where daylight comes too soon. Everywhere I go, I bring the man them through. Gotta shout out the gal them too. Nice where daylight comes too soon. Nice where daylight comes too soon. Everywhere I go, I bring the man them through. Gotta shout out the gal them too. Nice where daylight comes too soon. Roll if there ain't a venue.